9 rows of 3, that makes 27, and that will be your first group of riders here in the 6-lap Bayview Hotel for Port Malentrey, a lovely part of the world up the coast here, really, really nice down there. They sponsor this event, the Superstock race here at the 2017 Vauxhall International Northwest 200.
The visors are down, the 32nd board's going to go up any minute. Guys don't want to be holding too long, the engines are running, they're just trying to clear the fuel mechanics from the way back in the second wave. The green flag at the back of the first wave goes up, 30 second boards up. There's our guy, certainly will be now, the little Lee Johnson there with his right leg, just on the toe of his top of his the bottom of his foot there, just on the thing. Lee just has a little leg down, looking at him, just making sure everything's happy. Who is going to get the whole shot on this one? He heard what Peter Hickman said there, not too happy that he's a bit further back on the grid, but he's in the first wave. And these things are so evenly matched on power, engaged gear, when they're standing on the walk away.